Danielle Feinberg painted a picture of what it's like to work as a woman at Disney Pixar, the animation studio behind 21 feature films that have together generated more than $13 billion at the box office. As the opening speaker at the Girls in Tech Catalyst conference, she said her teams try to solve problems and create a world that no one has seen before in films like Coco, WALL-E, and Brave. But it hasn't been an easy path. Though Feinberg has a degree in computer science from Harvard University, she said she was crestfallen when a male coworker questioned why she had come to a technical meeting. That individual is no longer with the company, and Feinberg, a 22-year industry veteran, was recently promoted to supervising technical director, a position few women have held to date. She's currently working on a secret film at Pixar, which has been owned by Disney since 2006. She talked about creating awe with beautiful world shots in Coco and putting human emotion into WALL-E's eyes that defied real-world physics. Likewise, she said her team had some interesting discussions when the director of The Incredibles told them the character Violet had to have long hair. In those days, hair was an unsolved problem, as the physics of how it moves and reflects light is a difficult computing problem. But the team pulled it off, and shy Violet was able to hide behind her hair. After Feinberg's talk, I spoke with her about creativity and inspiration and how kids like my daughter, who took the photo of Feinberg for this story, can someday work at Pixar. Here's an edited transcript of our interview. Above, Danielle Feinberg, technical director at Pixar, speaks at Catalyst. Image credit, Danielle Takahashi Venture Beat. It was an interesting challenge for a lot of the speakers. You want to encourage and inspire people to follow in your footsteps, but you have to be realistic about the challenges. The headlines tell us all kinds of bad news about workplaces, how bad they've been over time, but you want to encourage people to be interested in joining those. I wonder how you balance that challenge. Danielle Feinberg, as a person, I try to be real about things. I think that arming people with the knowledge of what they might run into can create a different outcome. If I stand up there and say that everything is going to be totally joyful if you go off to college and you're one of a few women in your computer science classes, then you walk in thinking everything's going to be fine and you're faced with something else, it's a bigger leap.